And back to Trinity, and we are now with Clifford again. Comic strip characters and television. How are a philanthropist called Bruce Wayne and his ward Dick Grayson better known when crime hits their city?
Batman and Robin.
And Bolton and Tom. The law. A witness breaching the undertaking in court to tell the truth, the whole truth and nothing but the truth, can be prosecuted for what crime?
Perjury.
And Newcastle and Jane. Animals. By what name is the quill pig more commonly known?
Porcupine.
Trinity and Nicholas. Physiology. What's the more common name for the movement or reaction known correctly as patellar reflex?
Knee jerk.
Bolton and Gary. Shakespeare. Who in The Merchant of Venice is Jessica?
She is the daughter of Shylock.
And Newcastle and Joe. This is poetry. Ode to Autumn, Ode on Indolence, and Ode on a Grecian Urn. The English poet, please.
John Keats.
And Trinity and Emma. Anatomy and medicine. Astigmatism is a condition affecting what parts of the body?
Eyes.
Bolton and Paul. This is science and physics. What two-word term is used for the region of space surrounding a body in which another body experiences a force of attraction resulting from mass?
Gravity.
Gravitational field, okay, yes. And Newcastle and Felicity. What fraction of a milligram is a microgram?
A thousandth.
Trinity and Liam, mathematics. What does the arithmetic mean of any four numbers that total 100?
25.
Bolton, Rob. Specifically, what sort of creatures would inhabit a formicarium?
Ants.
Central and Upasana. Films. The name, please, of the film director, whose films include the Godfather films and Apocalypse Now.
Scorsese.
Francis Ford Coppola. Trinity. Greg. Geography. Which two seas are joined by the Suez Canal?
Red Sea and Mediterranean.
Indeed, okay, great. And Bolton and Ian, radio communications. KLMNO, Kilo, Lima, Mike, November. What comes next for O?
Oscar.
And Newcastle and Ruth, literature. Holden Caulfield is the hero of which 1951 novel by J.D. Salinger?
Catcher of the Rye.
Well, The Catcher in the Rye, okay. Pretty close, I think. Philip, exactly, please, the scores?
The scores are Trinity Catholic High School, 125 points, Bolton School, 145 points, and Central Newcastle High School, 130 points.
Thank you, Philip. And after the break, each school will, of course, send one of their team forward for the final. Do please stay with us.
Architekt aus Amsterdam, der hier gestern war, ist wieder. Der eine sagt, er hat seinen Stift hier vergessen.
You're always searching for that perfect game. When you're totally focused. And you know you can't lose.
This Sunday afternoon, the perfect game comes to Mecca when everyone can play for free. It's the game you really can't lose.
In today's 15 to 1 final, representing Trinity Catholic High School with 125 points, Greg Wingate White, studying A levels in English, economics, physics, maths, chemistry, and general studies. Representing Bolton School Boys Division with 145 points, Rob Beck, studying A-levels in biology, chemistry and physics. And representing Central Newcastle High School with 130 points, Joe Johnson, studying A-levels in Latin, Greek, German and math.
Thank you. Welcome back. Greg, Rob and Joe, put your fingers on the buzzers. 30 questions, all on the buzzer. 10 points a correct answer. One life disappears for every incorrect answer. And if any of you do lose your three lives, the school is eliminated. OK? And your target for a place on the finals board is a winning score above 230. Here we go. Which pioneer of computer software has been called the Thomas Edison of the information age? Rob?
Bill Gates.
Indeed. Agriculture? What term is commonly used to refer to farming, which takes place without the use of synthetic fertilisers, pesticides or other agrochemicals? Rob?
Organic.
Organic farming. Methods of transport. Which mode of transport has a ripcord, a vent cord? Joe?
Parachuting.
Hot air balloon, a basket and a burner. On we go, please. Politics. What cabinet posts are held by Donald Dewar, Alan Michael and Mo Molem? Greg?
Scottish Secretary. Northern Ireland and Welsh.
Indeed. Donald Dewar for Scotland, Alan Michael for Wales and Mo Molem for Northern Ireland. Films in the 1990s. Eva Duarte is a working-class actress in 1930s Argentina. Leaving her childhood behind, she becomes the companion of Colonel Juan Perón. Which 1996 film? Greg?
Evita.
The Bible, the New Testament, St Mark's Gospel. What action did Judas Iscariot take to identify Jesus to the chief? Joe?
He kissed him.
Yes. Television. John Mahoney plays the father, Martin Crane. Kelsey Grammer and David Hyde Pierce play his two sons. One son is called Niles. What is the name of his other son? Rob?
Frasier.
That's the answer. On we go. Still television and still Frasier. What does the character Frasier Crane, played by Kelsey Grammer, do for a living in the series? Joe?
He's a radio psychiatrist.
He's indeed a radio psychiatrist. Word connections. Which word can be used to describe a period of economic hardship, a region of low atmospheric... Rob?
Recession.
Depression. And a disorder characterised by feelings of guilt or failure. On we go. This is language and words. What does the prefix poly mean? Greg?
Many.
It does. Many or much. Weights and measures. Which imperial measurement is equal to 1.609 kilometres? Joe?
A mile.
The game of golf. In golf, the 19th hole is not a hole at all, but a nickname for what? Rob?
The clubhouse.
Well, yes, the bar in the clubhouse particularly. And Bartlett, Comis and Conference are types of which fruit? Rob?
Pear.
Mathematics. What term is used for the result of multiplying two or more numbers? Greg?
Product.
English law. In law, what term is commonly used for the taking of game without permission from private land? Joe?
Poaching.
It is. That's an official legal term. Will you please look at this, road signs, and tell me, what does that sign indicate?
Picnic area.
Picnic site, yes. London. Where in London is the tomb of Britain's unknown warrior located? Joe?
Westminster Abbey.
Pop music. Bjork, who has enjoyed great success in Britain, is from which European country? Rob?
Iceland.
Language. What does the adjective sororal or sororial mean or indicate? No? Sisterly, or in the nature of a sister. Look at this, please, and tell me, sports and athletics. Who is this British world record holder?
Jackson.
Pardon?
Colin Jackson.
Colin Jackson, yes. Running his race in a straight line. We had that earlier, I think. Where would a troglodyte live? Rob?
A cave.
Astronomy. What term is used to describe the partial or total disappearance from view of an astronomical object when it passes directly behind, Greg?
Eclipse.
Yes, behind another. Television. Which ITV regional company has the franchise for the northeast of England? Joe?
20s.
I should think so too, coming from Newcastle. Words and terms. Which Hebrew word meaning a gathering or collective is used to describe an Israeli agricultural settlement? Rob?
Kibbutz.
Look at this. Who is this man, a famous name in sport? Joe?
Ruud Gullit.
He is indeed. Quotations. Which member of the royal family once famously said, when I appear in public, people expect me to neigh, grind my teeth, or... Joe?
Princess Anne.
Yes, the Princess Royal. Technology. What is the three-dimensional image created by a split laser beam called? Rob?
Hologram.
English history. Which English monarch was responsible for the dissolution of the monasteries?
Henry VIII.
Indeed, Henry VIII. Signs and symbols. Maltese, papal, Celtic. Rob?
Cross.
They are crosses and St Andrews. The Ionian Islands in the Mediterranean are part of which European country, Rob?
Greece.
They are. Well, that was a battle right up to the end. Greg, Trinity, you finished with 195 points. Joe, Newcastle with 220. Rob, our winning team today, 255. 20 for those two, 275, and position number 7 on the finals board. Well done, all three of you. Well done, Greg. Well done, Joe. And well done, the winner, Rob. Well done. Thank you. That's it for this week. Our plans for next year aren't firm yet, but if in the event that we do have another school series and you think your school might fancy a go at it, drop us a line at 15 to 1 Schools, P.O. Box 273, London, SW15 1HE. But remember, we need the letter to come from a teacher or officer of the school and on school notepaper. And if you fancy a go at our regular 15 to 1 in the autumn, then the address is the same, but put auditions on your postcard. That's it for this week. We'll be back on Monday with Ballyclare High School from County Antrim, Audenshaw School from Manchester, and Charterhouse from Surrey. See you then.
Looking ahead to tomorrow night, climb aboard the SOS Titanic falls drama at 7:05. Coming up next, Richard Whiteley and the crew from Countdown.
Hi, Monica. You here for your 11:30?
I would like to talk to you about a very special cause, the campaign to ban substandard hair products.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with being a homeowner.
Try a mouthful.
I like to use a cucumber.
Beware of imitations. The very best of Rory Bremner.
All I can say is, didn't he do well?
Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday on 4.